St. Peter Cemetery, opened December the 30th, 1873. We are approaching the cemetery or the tombstone of Father Augustus Tolton, America's first Black Catholic priest. On the other side here, as I'm moving around, is another priest, John Patrick. Tolton shares a tombstone with another priest.